Hello dear friends, today we will teach you how to treat service tax in tally.erp9. For accounting treatment, we just create some ledgers and pass the voucher entries. Before this, I want to tell to you why we are recording the service tax. Because service tax has to pay to government account by a service provider. So whether you have a service provider or you are the service receiver, you have to record proper record of service tax. So I am just showing to you. First of all, you have to create ledger accounts. These are the main ledger accounts which you have to create. Suppose you get the service from Mohan agency, so you have to create it as Sunday creditors. One more thing, in the features, you just in the features of taxation, you have to enable service tax, okay, and set alt yes, okay. Now you have to create the ledgers accounts, service provider, and purchase of advertising services under purchase account, okay. Is service tax applicable? Yes. Like this, you also service receiver. If anybody you have to provide the service, other party will be service receiver. He will be under sundry debtors and inventory value will not affect. Is service tax applicable? Yes. Okay. Now just go to accounting vouchers, where you have to pass the voucher entries of service when you have to provide the service or when you get the service. Suppose in the journal voucher you have to use. If you have to get the service from service provider, suppose Mohan is a service provider, you have to get from this. So this is a purchase. You are getting the advertising services. You have to get 10,000 services and service tax 12%, 10,000 at 12%, 2%, 1%, 1,236, and you have to pay to the party this amount, and you have to just I'm mistaking anything. This is our expense. So this will be debit, okay. Purchase of services account debit, service tax account debit, and the creditor account credit. This is a journal entry, okay. Now if you sell the service, then at that time the name of the service receiver will be debit. Suppose you have total amount at here you will show just 10,000 service or 20,000 service. I am just calculating 20,000 services and just I am just calculating 20,000 services into 12% into 20,000 into 12%. It's not showing. I just 10,000, 1,200, and 100, 2%, 240, and 120, 6. If we provide the 10,000 service, we have to get 11,560. 1,200 is service tax, 240 is education cess, and 120 is special cess. Now this is a service tax. Just amount 15,060. Service tax is 12%, and this is 2%, and this is 1%, and this is sale. Yani, it means Sohan service receiver account debit means debtor account debit. Service tax account credit, sales account credit. Okay, so this is a voucher entries. Now this is a day book. Okay, and this is a service tax reports. These are the services in detail. This amount we have to pay in government account 3,120. Okay, thank you very much.